Education of Women, which took some doing at that time, late 1948, got the faculty's vote, which we then transmitted to the Harvard Corporation, and they approved it in the spring of 49, but we couldn't actually admit women till 1950, because that meant that applications would be received in the fall of 1949, and they would be treated like every other one during 49-50 to come to the school in 1950.
So that was the first entry.
Yeah, I used to tell the young women who came through here, patting myself on the back, that I was the dean who brought about the admission of women to the Harvard Law School. But I soon learned that their response was, "Well, why didn't you do it sooner?" Again, I say it took some doing at the time.
There was still opposition to the admission of women?
Yes, at our first meeting, I would say a third of the faculty was opposed to it.